Right, here we go. Just starting the beast up. HD camera mounted using a suction pad on the dashboard. It seems to hold really well. I'm also using the inbuilt microphone, the lapel mic, just to see what the sound quality is like. So this is the setting. This is at 720p at 50 frames a second. Okay, this will probably be part three of the blog from the XM. Well, I'm sure some autumn's on the way, all the leaves are falling off the trees. As I said in my other XM videos, this is a 2.1 12 valve turbo diesel with the 4-speed automatic gearbox. Now they are known to have issues with these, however this car's done 162,000 miles, and so far, touch wood, it's been okay. Important thing is to do, these need fluid change, these need regular fluid changes. I mean, we're looking at probably a fluid change, I think it's every 30,000 miles. And it's a full one. I mean, normally on the Citroens, they're very awkward to drain the fluid out. You have to siphon it. You can either drain it out through the filter housing or you siphon it out the dipstick. But even though it holds, I think it holds 7 litres, you'll only ever drain out perhaps 4 litres, because the rest of it remains in the torque converter. And the only way to get everything out is to do a change when the gearbox is, when the engine's turning. So to do that, you have to disconnect the hose, the inlet outlet from the cooler, because it's got obviously an oil, a gearbox oil cooler on it. So it's a bit of a faff to do it, but if you want these gearboxes to survive, then you really need to do it. So yes, this is a swaver seat. Even though that sign just flashed up, I'm actually doing 29, but even so. This is the Cambridge to St Ives guided busway. On our right, might as well slow down now because these buses do have a habit of shooting fast through here quite quick, as you'll see in a minute. He says.